Templar bastards killed my husband and stole the ring from his finger. They deserve to die.
You're saying the Templars attacked your husband?
Aye. He was digging out a stump. The fools couldn't tell a shovel from a mage's staff. Had to be safe, they said. Rebels everywhere, attacking by surprise, sick bastards. They took the ring I gave him on our wedding day, in case it was magic.
Farewell.
Apostates locked themselves in for safety, and then the Templars set the house on fire.
One of the supply caches Whittle wanted us to find.
Where are the Templars? They don't care who they kill anymore.
Farewell.
Excuse me, have you seen another Inquisition scout? Elven woman, answers to Ritz.
You said your friend hasn't reported back?
Well, she was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll talk to you later.
Decent spot to camp.
Nothing to report, sir.